replace the paper getting you a copy of this, I'll just get you those decals.
There's some ceiling fans over here. Right there. Those are Hunter originals, I believe. But right now, we're going to be recording. Crowded as heck over here. This is a turtle right here. That girl saying something over and over again that she could hear.
Oh, that one. Dude, his eyes, bro. His eyes are like bugged out of his
Wait,
head.
Wait, what?
You be swimming.
His eyes. Whoa. He has big eyes and he's staring at me. He's not anymore. Sea turtle. Oh, there's some fish. I thought there were some old. The sea turtle was the only one there. I would record this the most. Oh, it just moved. There's another sea turtle here. I mean, that's a turtle here. Me smacking my lips. All right. Right here we... This is... That's a frog here, I think. Oh, there's another Hunter original ceiling fans. Yes, I am a fan of ceiling fans.
So, what part of being here, what makes them important to
They pollinate flowers.
They pollinate flowers.
Spiders here.
How do they pollinate flowers?
They stick their heads in flowers. Okay, so there's pollen that connects to the
flowers. Is there anything that lives here? Wait, is that? That's a frog right here. How did it get up there? Wonder what lives in there. Anything that lives in there? Oh, there's a froggy here. Frog here. And that's a.
Okay, except for the horned lizard. Now I will say a couple of weeks ago somebody could not.
Those aren't real kangaroos. They're not standing still. They're just made. I recorded that before. And that's a buffalo.
Less vegetated. No, it's just the whole point.
the deer here. Auditorium. Is that it? It's the auditorium open. But yeah, it is right there. Kind of smells weird in here. That is a mountain lion. That is a kangaroo one, I guess. Tour of it, I believe, is it. So over now.